hey guys, I forgot to tell you before this video ends to go to youtube.com/CharlesTrippy. I just uploaded our new video called Rafflecopter. I'd appreciate it if you guys go check that out. The link's right here, the annotation. Just click it and take you to the video, or go to youtube.com/CharlesTrippy.
There you go.
Good morning, everyone. Yes, I'm wearing the same clothes. I'm just editing the video, buying tickets to Spain, and talking to Allie. And then there's Shay. He's over there editing his videos. Oh, no, I'm sorry. Shay beat me. He's already exporting. Yeah, he already says, like, exporting.
Such a better blogger than you. You know, step up your game, Charles Trippy.
Sun tired is being hood. Listening to the Get Up Kids. Put this figure up. Life lesson number 42, the metal sign. You're so tall. Princess Card wants to listen next. You low riding? Nice ears, Malachi.
Whoa.
You tired, buddy?
I don't know what Marley would do if she ended up seeing you, dude. I think her little head would explode.
More Spanish perros. Also, here's something I've been meaning to say. Everybody's been asking me to, whenever I speak in Spanish, put subtitles on it. However, I would like to put your attention on something. There are many people who watch these videos, so I've received letters about this, so I've been told that don't speak English as a first language. So I figured, you know, like, they're trying their best to understand, so maybe I'm not gonna put any subtitles and you just have to do your best to understand. Does that mean? No.
This is, like, really cute.
What's happening?
Like,
there's something filming here. Man, now I feel, like, not special, because they have a nice big camera and a microphone, and I'm just a crazy person talking to a camera. I just haven't succeeded enough in life yet.
This is the Central Market.
It's just videotaped.
This can get crazy. This is where everything is fresh and delicious.
Right. You're fresh and delicious, right?
Thanks, doll.
We get to ride bikes!
Whee! This is my bike!
Shay's got a meeting at the station, so we're gonna go to the station. Station.
Shay's gonna kill me.
He just, like, cut in front of the traffic, and I'm like, what's going on?
Dude, I'm a negotiator. I'm like a fighter jet pilot. I'm Goose and you're Maverick, okay?
Wait.
Is that right?
No, that's right, but doesn't Goose die?
That's right.
Can I be Iceman? Could I be, like, Val Kilmer? Okay.
The thing is, like, I get this a lot. All the time, you're like, dude, you look like Tom Cruise, so...
I can see it.
It's probably better than I'm Maverick.
Yeah, I can see it.
Hey guys, so I'm walking over to a sushi place to meet up with, Shay, Phil, Lisa, Ben, Kasim. I don't really know where I'm going. I'm actually in Venice. I get across the street, I'm gonna die. They already left because I was talking to Allie. I think it's like 3 in the morning. So Allie and I were talking before she had to go to bed. Now I'm gonna go meet up with them and hopefully find it.
Where are we?
I'm so overwhelmed.
I'm overwhelmed too.
So
oh my god. It's amazing. Look at all this delicious food. Except this right here. This isn't delicious. There's the first weird thing. Rabbits. This place is huge. Are you fresh and delicious?
Maybe.
Maybe. Jamón Serrano. Look at how thin he's cutting that. Look at all the candy. All the candy and the pastries.
Aww.
It's crazy. Okay, I know one place where no vampires are gonna go. Right there. A lady made fun of me because I ordered something and then I asked her if it was okay and she wasn't listening and the lady totally laughed at me.
Everyone seemed to be having a lot of issues with YouTube today. The station had problems uploading the video. Shay had upload problems. I've been having upload problems. If you hit the multi-uploader and it says error, look at the URL and take out the word uploads. It'll work.
Found him.
Look at his head. It's so soft. It's so soft. It's so soft. Look at it. It's so soft.
It's Castle G.
Oh, it's a video camera.
It's one of those things, you know.
Excuse me.
Man, so
leading up to
someone always flipping one of those out.
Yeah, no, there's Ben, Danny, there's
Lisa somewhere around there.
We're at a sushi place. I don't eat sushi, so I'm trying to think of what to get.
This looks like sex. What are you doing?
I love that.
There's the thumbnail. There's the thumbnail for today.
This is actually the place we're at. Isn't that awesome?
Oh, you stopped.
Nope, I'm not. I wasn't doing anything. I don't know what you're talking about.
Of course, he stops.
I'm getting kicked out of the restaurant. Woo!
Wait, we just fixed this lens.
Oh, sorry.
No, that's fine.
This is one place I've been avoiding.
Is that an eel?
The fish. Oh, the fish. Oh, my God. I mean, if you ever need a liver transplant, they've got plenty for you here. I'm so grossed out by this. I feel like I'm really crazy. Like, everyone thinks I'm nuts because I don't like it. Okay, this is something you would never see at a Publix in the U.S. Right here. That's a pig head.
You look like a mini Zoe.
Yeah, her face does.
It's like a mini Zoe.
Wait, have you guys seen the station's new video? You should go see that because they spent hours trying to upload it today.
24 hours. Links in the sidebar.
There's nothing over there. We were at C&O's again, and we got the garlic balls.
You know me. I love them.
They're delicious balls. Shh. Yummy.
This is a 12th century Islamic house. That is insane. This is just right in the middle of the city. Here we are at the egg section. Well, everything looks pretty normal. And whoop, what's that? What the hell is that? What the hell is that?
I don't know.
They're like robin eggs.
You can hard boil them and everything.
They are weird. It's like a candy. It's like what robin's eggs, you know that like Easter candy? That's what they look like, but they're real like legit eggs.
What is a
color of meat?
Hola!
Hola! He's so cute. Dude, if I could do that in Publix, I so would.
What, dude? What? Change it back to the game!
Lisa's teaching us all about sex in the city.
This is
so good.
We're learning. We're learning.
Did you get him actually enjoying it for a moment?
What was he doing?
I think Carrie looks great in that dress.
He knows all the storylines.
Yeah, we're actually learning. Lisa's she's a fine teacher. We're learning about the whole city.
Well, the thing is Shay actually knew everything. Yeah, he was like, okay, so that was episode. Yes.
No, I thought we were watching Brett Favre play with the Minnesota Vikings. What is? Here we go.
I got two bags.
So you can do it. So we just had our little Sex and the City lesson. Actually, Shay already knew everything, but I learned a lot. Samantha and Big, yeah, they're together.
Carrie and Big.
What?
What was that, Shay?
Jerry Rice.
Did you just correct me? Jerry Rice?
We're trying to get up to like Phil's apartment,
and we're having a bike issue.
Hey, can this just count for both of us? I don't have to upload a video tomorrow, right? This counts for both of us.
Look at this. This is,
bike craziness.
We're just hanging on the top of Phil's roof.
Oh, top of Old Smokey, all covered with Shay's beard.
Phil and Shay just pointed out that's the Santa Monica Pier over there. You could see my finger in front of the camera. But the ocean is that direction. Just pretend like you can see my finger.
Look at that. I guess the police in Valencia do a lot of chases in creeks and other bodies of water because they have a snorkel on their car. It's just funny.
Football.
You know what? Even cops make mistakes while driving sometimes. Look at that. Look at that. That is a cop fail right there. Drove into like a little meter or something, and the entire tire is in the ground.
Oh, I feel bad.
We're
part two now, going back down.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hold on that red button.
Yeah, I think that.
Well, I guess it will.
Usually. I should probably turn this off and focus. We did it though. We did a lot better this time.
Yeah, we're more creative.
Yeah.
We're more Tetris ingenuitive this time.
Bicycle, bicycle. Would you like to run my bicycle?
A lot of bikes out here. It's pretty nice. Nice little romantic stroll. Woo! Overlapping footage for the win.
Oh. Well, Shane just ended his vlog, so I guess this would be a good time to end mine. It's been a nice, good, exercise-filled day.
Woo!
We'll see you guys tomorrow.
Bye! See you later.
She says bye, too.
She didn't know us.
Good night, guys.
He's Charles, Charles Trippy. With Marley, Zoe, and his girlfriend Allie, she's in Spain. You can watch him on his channel. Avoid the indecision, 'cause the internet killed television.